Team Exercise 92. Classifying. During the exercise, the team makes groups of four. You hand out each group a paper copy on which are 20 random objects. You tell the team they are going to classify the objects regarding a topic they come up with. They can put the objects in as much categories as they want. The first group decides to classify the objects regarding the colors the objects have. They write down the topic on the top of an empty paper, in this case, colors. And the categories are in this case, gray, black, red, purple, orange and brown. They cut out the objects belonging to a certain category and pass them in that category. They continue to do so until all objects have been categorized. The groups come together and show which topic they came up with and how they classify the objects. The second group divided the objects regarding the number of letters the words belonging to the objects contains. The third group chose to categorize based on the price they think the objects cost. Now they make new groups of three people. You give each group a new paper copy of the objects, and each group does the same as in the first round. But they have to come up with a new topic which hasn't been chosen in the first round. For example, this group chooses to divide the objects based on the topic size into two categories. It's smaller in real life than in the image, it's the same size, and it's bigger in real life than in the image. The groups come together and share their papers. The other groups have divided them regarding the topics, weight of objects. First letters of the words belonging to the objects. And the object's origin. Now you divide the groups into duos. Challenge them to divide the objects regarding topics that has not been showed before and as original as possible. When they finished, all duos show their paper to each other. In this case, they came up with the topics waterproof. If it's a male or a female word in France. Edibility. Distances you can throw it. Can you set it on fire with a lighter? And times you need to hit it with a hammer to destroy it. The team learns to come up with ideas and learns from each other's creativity. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube? And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication.